In a previous video, I wrote a .NET program on Windows. It was a WinForms GUI project that showed a red ball moving around the screen. .NET Framework 4.7 was used. A detailed explanation of this project can be found in another video. In this video, I will explain how to run this executable file, produced for Windows, on Linux using the Mono framework. You can use Solution Explorer to open the project files. The executable file will be transferred to desktop Linux and then to Raspberry Pi without any changes. The project files were moved to the Linux desktop. No operations were performed on the files. No tools like cross-compiling or emulators were used. The files were moved as they are. When I try to run this executable file compiled with .NET on Linux, it will give an error. The solution is to install the Mono framework. I need to go to mono-project.com and download the appropriate packages. Since the operating system used is Kubuntu, I selected the latest Ubuntu version. I copied the commands in this box to add the package repository to the system. I pasted them into the console. As the next step, I took the code from the install Mono box and pasted it into the console. I changed the command to mono-complete to install all packages. To run the program, I added the Mono command at the beginning. As you can see, the program ran the same way. I am selecting a Raspberry Pi to test the program on. The 2B model is quite old. I can connect to it via VNC. This screen belongs to the Raspberry Pi desktop. A VNC connection was established. The Visual Studio project was copied entirely to the desktop. Of course, only the executable file is needed. Other files are not necessary. Currently, it is not possible to run it here because Mono is not installed. Similarly, the Mono project needs to be installed on the Raspberry Pi as well. The necessary commands were copied from the Mono project site and pasted. Since the download process took a long time, this part was sped up. In the external camera view, it can be seen that the Raspberry is indeed working. The program is called with the Mono command. the program also worked correctly on the Raspberry Pi. The program executable file is exactly as it was compiled on 64-bit Windows. No changes or recompilation were made. The Mono project is not fully compatible with .NET. Some advanced features are not available in Mono. For example, the chart object cannot be used with Mono. Still, it is possible to port many programs to some extent. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel.